What is going on, guys? It is me, Useless Hippo here. Now, I'm sorry for not uploading recently. There I am. Haven't uploaded recently. I've been at work. And yesterday, yeah, I didn't sleep for 3 days straight. So I just collapsed after work yesterday. So I slept for about 12 hours, which is amazing. So we've got a box and a bit of unboxing. I'll just show you what I've got, and then I'll do separate videos by showing you what I've got and shit. Yeah. Come on, you bastard. Oh, fuck off. Packing noodles, I hate these motherfuckers. Fuck's sake, get a bin. Oh my god, there's so fucking many of them. Fucking hell. Holy fuck. And I've got so many. I'll show you after the video when I've got to scope out how many there are. Oh, look at this, fucking loads of them. My bin's not going to be too big enough for a mil. Right, fuck it, I can black and white, okay. So, we've got some pop vinyl. So we've got Wampa from Star Wars. You guys know, it's like that polar bear sort of thing in Battle of the Hoth. So, I thought I'd get him because he looks dope as shit. We've got Cookie Monster, so yeah, from Sesame Street, number 2 in the collection, so that's always good. One of my favourite films growing up, we've got Robin fucking Hood. Robin Hood, yes. Shit, fair play. Hopefully someone will get that, I don't know though. That's good. We've got Arlo from The Good Dinosaur, because he just looks fan-fucking-tastic. Look at him. Great bloke. That's good. More fucking noodles. My bin's actually gonna be filled up. Holy fuck. That's my bin now, I'm not even done yet. Fuck me. Right, so there's two more left. Okay. We have the Harry Potter Hogwarts Express. Well, just the Harry Potter Express. Harry Potter Express? Fucking hell. Hogwarts Express with Harry Potter in it. Is that good? You can see him in the back there. So yeah, I'll do another unboxing on that one. And then we have a second part to that train. With the Hermione Granger. Granger, for fuck's sake. Hermione Granger. So yeah, there's the Hermione Granger and the Hogwarts Express. And I'll get Ron Weasley. Probably next week. So that's good. Complete the fucking train because it's fucking huge. All of this stuff was bought from forbiddenplanet.co.uk, so you guys don't want to get some pop vinyls or whatever. That's the place to go. Everything's so fucking cheap. This is not a sponsored video, I'm just telling you. And yeah, so that's how many packs. My bin is full with fucking needles. Oh. Whatever they're fucking called, my bin is full of them. Like, it's ridiculous how many it needs. Some fucking bacon everywhere. Yeah, so stay tuned. Stay tuned, oh fucking hell. Yeah, double chin, it's getting bigger, ain't fucking hell. Yeah, so stay tuned for fucking light. Yeah, stay tuned for the unboxing for those. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.